now we install this IPL machine. Firstly, install this handle holder. We use two screws. After connect the handle, you need to add water to the machine. Open this hole. And open this overflow hole. Connect the funnel. And start adding water. The water flow out from this hole, it means the water is full. Then keep these two holes open when use the machine. Connect the power cord here. Firstly, rotate this emergency button and rotate the key. Click here. You can choose the function in this interface. The machine comes with 5 filters totally. You can choose 3 filters or 5 filters according to your need. Now we test this filter. It's for hair removal. Firstly, connect the filter to the handle. We choose hair removal function. Set the IPL energy here. And set the IF energy here. Set the cooling function. This is the highest cooling function. This is the degree 1. There are totally 5 degrees. Click here to let the machine get ready.
you should press this button to start working. Before treatment, you should put some gel on the skin. Press the button to start working. During treatment, you can adjust the energy according to the client's feeling. Click here to start working. This is the high speed mode for hair removal. This is a frequency setting, and this is a power setting. This is the energy setting. In this mode, the laser can work fast to remove the hair fast. The operation is the same as the normal mode.